57 here, showing some Christmas cheer with my brand new sweater I just bought. Let me show you, it's official. Oh, actually, you could just see here because I have nothing right here. But, yeah, I just bought this sweater from the Christmas update. I'm looking pretty swaggy, you know. I'm super sorry that the video was, like, extremely laggy, so I couldn't show you everything I wanted to show you. But today's video, we're going to be ranking every holiday 2023 cosmetic. Which ones are the best, which ones are the worst, and how do they compare to the old cosmetics. This is, in my personal opinion, so don't take anything I say to heart. First, we're going to start off with the holdable cosmetics. Alright, so first off, we have this Christmas tree. Not only is this Christmas tree a cookie, but it's also edible. And it just sits on your arm, kind of like that. I think it goes kind of pretty well with my sweater, actually. But, not insanely good. Which is why I gotta give this Christmas tree a 6 out of 10. A 6 out of 10. Next off, we have the snow globe. Now, I honestly really like this snow globe, and I haven't... It was weird why they didn't do it before. But yeah, the snow globe kind of mimics this. And I kind of like that. The snow globe's actually not that bad. So I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. Alright. So we have this right here. And on itself, it's like a 3 out of 10. There's not really much to it. It's like a 2 out of 10. It's small. But you put it down. And check that out. That's really cool. So just for that, I'm going to give it a 5 out of 10 instead of a 2 out of 10. And that's an awesome cosmetic. My favorite, you know, cosmetic is the chicken. Yeah. Alright, so, the Nutcracker Monkey. So, you can kind of do this with it, and it's kind of cool. So, for that, I'll give it a 5 out of 10. Finally, alright, next we have this stuffed pumpkin. It's pretty cute, and a lot of people might like it, so I'll give it a 5 out of 10. Next, we have this bell. By far my favorite out of all of these, and is probably an 8 out of 10 in my personal opinion, making it the best portable cosmetic, in my opinion, out of all of this. Coming in at second with the snow globe. So, that's my ranking for the holdables, the bell being my favorite. Now we're going to do the hats. Shoot, I forgot. The holdable. These are technically holdable. I'll just count this as like, it is a hold. Whatever. Alright, now we're gonna do like the sweater things. And we're gonna see what my favorite out of all these sweater things is. So let's rank them. Alright, so first off we have the sweater I bought. I really like this sweater. 8 out of 10. You know, it's just kinda too easy because, you know, it was cheap. And I still have shiny rocks. Like, yeah. 2200. I'm trying to save up for other stuff, so I had like, 2200. I'm trying to save up for other stuff, so I had to buy something cheap, but at least I found something. Then we have this t-shirt. It's not as good, and it's pretty cool. I guess it has a sleigh on it. It's 4 out of 10. And next, we have these lights. I really like this design, and heck, I like it more than this sweater. Which is why I'm going to give this a 9 out of 10, making it the best sweater cosmetic out of all these other cosmetics. Even though I did buy the green sweater. That was on me because I wanted to save money. Alright, next we're gonna be ranking hats. So, hats, sunglasses, resin, like all the stuff. I guess the bags too. I'm gonna be ranking and that's kind of going to be the last for the cosmetics. When the flashback cosmetics come out, I will rank those as well. It's going to be a new series I'm doing where I'm ranking these cosmetics. So, hope you guys enjoy. Alright, first off, we have the underrated holdable. Is this better than the bell? Oh, doesn't even... Oh, okay, that's actually pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna give that holdable an 7 out of 10. I still don't think it's better than the bell, just because the bell makes more noise, but I thought it was a pretty cool way to go. Next, we have the staff. Now, I don't know what this is supposed to do. Do something. Ooh, okay, that's really cool. Actually, I think since that's the only back, like, cosmetic you can put on your back, I'm gonna give it an 9 out of 10. Because, you know, that's instantly the best back cosmetic. Because there's no other back cosmetics. Next we have the free badge. Free badge is 10 out of 10 because it is free. And it looks pretty cool. It's a snowflake. Alright, now to what you guys have been doing. The hats. So, we're gonna start off with this owl hat, which I think is honestly pretty cool. 7 out of 10. There's not that much about it, so that's why I'm giving it 7 out of 10. Next, we have the present hat, which honestly, it's like an OG cosmetic, but golden. And I think it's really cool too, so that's also a 7 out of 10. Then we have this train conductor hat. It's not as cool, it's a... I'll give it a 6 out of 10. And next... And last but not least, we have these sunglasses, which I actually think are also really cool, and have, and get an 8 out of 10. No, a 7 out of 10, which means these two, the present and the sunglasses, are tied. So, I'm going with the present. I just think the present looks really cool, and, actually no, in my personal opinion, I'm actually going to go with the shades. Shades are 8 out of 10. Because they go really well with my fit, and I think it's really cool. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in another video. Bye-bye.